Hello friends, in this video we will verify the truth table of NAND gate. The symbol that we use to represent NAND gate is this one, which takes two inputs and there is one output. If you see carefully here, there is a bubble which indicates a NOT gate. It is a combination of AND gate and NOT gate. So we can say that this circuit mentioned in the second diagram and in the first diagram both are same, because NAND gate is the complement of AND gate. The truth table of NAND gate consists of two inputs A and B, and the output is J equals to A into B, the whole complement. It means it first find the product of both the signals and then it complements it. For 0,0 input, we'll first multiply it, the multiplication is 0, and if you take the complement, it is 1. 0 into 1 is 1, 0, the complement is 1. 1 into 0 is 0, the complement is 1. 1 into 1 is 1, its complement is 0. So this way we can obtain the output of NAND gate. To test all these inputs and to check what is the output, we are going to use the simulator to verify the truth table. We will going to use the simulator provided by this website logic.ly/demo. On the left hand side, you will find there are different input controls, output controls, logic gates. You just have to drag the symbol of that particular gate that you want to implement into this working area. This is the working area where you can design your circuit and you can test the output. So in this video, we are going to implement NAND gate and we are going to verify the truth table. NAND gate takes two inputs. It can be tested for many inputs. We can provide the number of inputs here, but I don't want to increase the input. I will keep it to itself, and I will take the input possibilities, that is, it may be 0, it may be 1, another 1. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1 are 4 possibilities of input. And we'll check the output with the help of the output control. We're going to use this lamp on the output side. Now just provide the input first possibility, that is 0,0, to this NAND gate. Through the wires, we'll connect it. So both the wires are connected from input side. Just connect a wire on the output side to the lamp. See, whenever you pass 0,0 as the input to NAND gate, the output is 1 because the lamp is glowing. Whenever the lamp glows, the output is 1. If the lamp does not glow, the output is 0. For 0,0 input for NAND gate, the output is 1. Now we'll check the second possibility of input, that is 0,1. The first input is 0, second input is 1. Now again, if you multiply these two, 0 into 1 is 1 and the complement, 0 into 1 is 0 and its complement is 1. It means that for NAND gate, whenever you pass input as 0 and 1, your output is always 1. So lamp is glowing, output is 1. Now we'll test for last possibility of input, that is 1,1. You can check it for all the possibilities by connecting these wires. I'll test it for the input 1,1. Both the inputs are 1. If you take the product of both these inputs, the product is 1, but its complement is 0. That's why the output is 0 on this output side. Lamp is not glowing. Output is 0. So whenever the inputs are 1,1 in NAND gate, the output is 0. This way we can test and verify the NAND gate. Remember that you will get the exactly reverse output of the output of AND gate, because NAND gate is the complement of AND gate. Thank you for watching this video.